The Zodiac Killer. Sounds interesting. I'm gonna check it out, but not in his costume. It's time for another costume change. Tell me what? Alright. Now I'm ready to see who's Zodiac Killer. Let's go find him, eh?
Marcus, check out these texts I pulled from a cop.
What is it? Any luck? Take a guess. Why are you involved with this puzzle? Puzzle, eh? Cryptogram, you came up with a note. And it seemed to know about the captain is taking this seriously. Looks like someone was taken out. Let's get in there now! Where is it?
Graham, I was obsessed with these things as a kid. Damn, that takes me back.
Think you still got it? I'd love it if DedSec could one up the cops on this.
Our followers would eat it up.
Just give me that cryptogram, son, and I'll see what I can do.
Well, it takes a while, but I managed to figure out a new way to stop the music from playing. Now, why was Zodiac Killer? Judging by the name, I would say it attacks animals on a certain day, like a birthday. I don't know, I've never heard of a Zodiac Killer before, but somewhere for investigating. Now, where's on my... Oh, it's nearby. Huh. Wait, sorry, I was mentioning a story nearby. Looks like I'm looking around here now. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get your gear on. Go play. You just put us in a parking spot. Like here. Found it, just... It's somehow a cryptograph, right? Put on my phone. And there we go. What about the cryptograph?
Hey, anybody here seen a cryptogram laying around? Asking for a friend.
Interesting strategy.
Yeah, wait. Somebody's here.
Alright, T-Bone, here you go.
Holy shit. This looks so familiar.
Can you solve it?
Not right this minute. Stuff takes time.
Take your time, Reed. Let me just solve this first.
Do they have a key?
I'll look around.
Oh, that's fine. I already found a key.
Great. Cops are working with Prime 8 to crack the cryptogram.
If you ever needed proof the cops don't know what they're doing, no way Primate's getting cred for this.
I'll find out what they know. Can't be much.
Oh, the same oriented? Well, that's asked. Now, let's go ask the Primate something they would know about the cryptograph. And just up Primate's cell number. Well, knowing Primate and her leader, this will take, like, an eternity. And this car cannot make up its mind! How far is it? Really far. Like super far. This might take a while. And what's happening over here? Whatever this is, gonna be working. Something's not right here. Hello, is everybody all right over here? Fucking moly, the dogs are okay, but where are the drivers? Were drugs driving these cars? Huh?
Are robot-controlled armies becoming a reality? An alarming warning from hacker group DedSec was released earlier today. DedSec revealed footage taken from inside the top-secret facility that showed the technology being prepped to deal with rioters. The hackers released information that military technology company Titus has been redirecting taxpayer dollars.
Are we just trying to have the same car and actually drive one issue each other? I can't tell if this is whether this is an Easter egg or something just happened. This is definitely going on the internet. Guys, you're not gonna believe this, but I literally encountered two cars with nothing but two dogs in them. They're canines. I'm not joking. There were actually two canines in the cars. I checked if there was anybody else in there. There was just nobody else in there. Just the dogs. It's bizarre, but it's true. And that's all I got. Nobody believes me because they can't hear me. I think either this is an Easter egg or I think something just happened. But I do not know for sure because I just only saw it like that. It's when do dogs drive? Well, since cats and dogs. No, seriously, I'm not being funny right now. I literally saw it happen. I was there. Wait, what's going on here? What's going on here now? What the? Another dog inside a car? There's nobody driving? What's going on? I'm seeing bizarre things. I've seen bizarre things in my day. But this is really... But this takes a cake. Wait, another one! And this time we're streaming them! Hey, you're smoking! What's going on now? I am starting to go. Either I'm going crazy, or I'm seeing dogs inside cars in the front seat. It's official. Dogs are taking over PlayStation. It's official. Dogs are taking over the policemen. Because I've seen more dogs than people in there. That's, or maybe it's part of a mission? Okay, I'm either going crazy or just... like randomly happening. Every time I see something going, sorry. Game. Nah, that can't be right. Why are there be a glitch when it's already there and you didn't do anything to cause it to happen? Oh great, now my car's gone. This stage just got weird. Yeah. I'm a Mario? What? Alright, what's going on over here, eh? Who's what?
You know who it is?
Who?
It's me, Mario.
Hey, Mario. I'm a Luigi time.
I'm a son, right?
No, Luigi is your brother. Yeah, that's supposed to guy I'm supposed to be to see. That's a Cryptotarian. Okay, I found that.
That's gonna take forever.
We need
okay,
data.
I found one of the primate numbers. I'm supposed to see.
Yeah, but did you hear
that? We have a Cryptotarian.
Hey, anybody heard of a data outpost in San Francisco?
I read something the other day about an oil refinery that integrated some new data crunching tech. Came from Galilee, I think.
Why does an oil refinery need a supercomputer?
Marcus, if we leech some of that processing power, I can break this cryptogram lickety fucking splickety.
Okay. I will. I'm a server of a star refinery. Oh, this is new. I didn't know I could do that. I was like confused at first. I was like, why is my math moving on and so on? But I actually found out I'm using my touchpad. Oh, okay. So, Arkham Knight.
Yeah?
How is, whatever game you're playing?
Oh, it's good. Are you PS? Are you playing that much? What are you playing with?
Watch Dogs 2. I will. As I won't need his weapons. I just need his assistance. Find a server. Okay, where's that server? I have a starter for. Oh, there it is. I see the thing. I found a server. Over. Was there actually over here? It's only no way to get in Parkour Ninja by way in there. Oh, I could just went up here. Okay, maybe not. Yeah, what? Okay. Turn it in this weird wacko jumbo. Wait, what? What's going on here? First, the same cats and dogs driving cars, now this. My day is officially bizarre. Damn.
Gotta find another way to get in there.
This ain't the first time I've seen bizarre stuff around here. Okay, we're gonna find some stairs just to get down there to deal with this, Wait, is there any stairs? Okay, there's no stairs here! We're gonna find stairs then. That doesn't lead to my spot. Wait! Whatever just went through here. Hey, maybe not. Just gotta look around until I find somebody that is later back inside. Who are these guys? Whoever these guys are, they don't definitely jump along here. Yeah, well, I'll continue dancing. Now we'll go do whatever I was doing. Wait. I think it's my miniature drone. Someone failed me before. Why not now? Okay, figured it out. Using my remote control. Don't fail me now, drone. You can do this. Just don't mind the people outside who are dancing to whatever music they're listening to. A lot of curves and turbs. I can hear the music from here. Okay, this is like connect these plug over here and boop. That was easy. Wait, what? Hey, I found the
okay,
thing.
Where's the access point? Never mind, I'll find it. All right, Ray, get ready for the thunder.
The thunder and the lightning. Okay, I found it. And less than 5 seconds. Where is that Zodiac killer? I demand to know.
Oh yeah, who was that stuff like that guy? Yeah.
What? It's costume change. And again? This always happens. What is that? Oh, I'm a drone. I forgot to pick it up. There we go. Yeah, what?
You feel the thunder, Ray?
Bye.
It's a thunder, Ray.
And we're done. Night.
Broke the cryptogram already? All right, boys and girls.
Wait, is that Bumblebee?
The police.
Autobots, roll out!
And a message. Follow me.
Somebody's got a playful
side. Oh, I will follow you, Zodiac Killer, as soon as I find you.
This doesn't.
Thanks, Dad.
Of course it doesn't. This is
cool.
This is gonna be as bizarre as bizarre. Still dancing to that. How are you not know this? Follow me. And then I realized I have a minute, so I figured I was literally on the Golden Gate Bridge. And while I'm driving the Bumblebee! Well, that's okay, he's Autobot. Autobots, transform and roll out! Wait, he doesn't have to transform, so he is rolling out. Oh, what was the theme for Transformers? Transformers, Morbid meets the eye. Transformers, robots in disguise. Autobots seems able to destroy the evil forces of the Decepticons. Transformers, robots in disguise. Transformers, more than ECI. Transformers. Hell, this is Bumblebee. You don't want to be careful when you transform since you're an Autobot. I'm driving super fast right now. The question is how I get down there. Wait. I know I had to reach it from here. I got my sentry. My flying drone, if you will. Hey, what happened here? Is Roller Derby a Roller League member? Ow. See, what happened to her? She's looking to spill tomato juice trying.
This is Zodiac.
And this happened.
I am back with you. I left this present here. Another presence around the city. They all fought. They all died. Who are you? Not one of those blue meanies, no. A kindred spirit. I want to meet you.
Definitely him.
Follow me.
Bumblebee! Let's go!
Zodiac Killer? He's back?
That's wait, he's still alive? I thought it was fake!
Zodiac was all loose. He'd have to be at least 70 now. If he's even still alive.
Whoever actually, he is alive because he might have an impersonator. Okay, we're all scared around the place. I'll deal with the first one around here.
Challenging us. What do you think of this, Ray?
Just a second. Got it. You find this son of a
I will. Well, that's when I ran out of the first source. Let me just give us down a notch. Like, all the way down. Now, what if a Zodiac Killer right behind me in a spot where I had to rescue Wrench? I'm about to find out now. Why am I getting a sense of deja vu all of a sudden? And... wait, hold on. Just something on his mouth. Like I brought my... like my camera's also a phone. I can't read it. What does it say? Speaking of which, what do I do? Let me check my DeadSec app. Oh, I'm supposed to photograph it. Oh, okay. So photograph.
Zodiac speaking. I'm not happy to see you've been keeping my presence to yourself. I've been having a very good time. I left you a nice message. I hope what you find gives you a good laugh.
I'm not laughing, Mr. Killer.
Ray,
I'm really not.
What was it like when Zodiac was around?
I was 10 years old when I first heard the Zodiac Killer. Even all the way in upstate New York, we always thought of him as the boogie fucking man.
This guy we're after making your blood run cold?
Nah, kid, this ain't Zodiac. This ain't Zodiac.
I think he is. He's just an impersonator of some sorts. Besides, it's like, it's not every day somebody takes a mantle. He had to stop for Ratman. Okay, head here next. It's also nearby. Time to deal with me is Zodiac. Oh no, I forgot to save.
You don't save?
I forgot to save the video. No! 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 Jimmy! Ow! Solid buildings, harder impact, even if driving solid vehicles. Ah!
Son of a bitch.
No, I'm not. What's 9 plus 10?
Sorry, I don't know if you want
me. That's okay. People keep mocking me because they think I have ADHD all the time. Most of the time. And was only just after I got Watch Dogs 2.
Attention deficit disorder.
Yeah, I cannot save the same place per 10 seconds. Is this over? Actually, wrong about that. I actually can save the place longer than 10 seconds. Here.
Get your dumb ass out of the way.
Hey, I'm not driving here. You shut up. Wait, what? Oh, he's still glitched out. I get in range.
Oh my god, I'm watching Peyton pick a lock and he sucks at this. He keeps going the wrong way.
Ah! I was not paying attention! Pay attention, what? That, not that? What's going on here? I don't. Everybody just is. Why do you keep assuming? Ow! I am okay! Oh, I just gotta get over her somehow. To pick up my, upgrade. No, wait, that's not right. I gotta find out who killed this. It was Ogi Gag. Who was next? So we gotta kill his victim. Campbell's driving. There's parallel performing roundabouts here. Ow! These kids didn't even learn. There's other people on the road besides themselves. Wait. Where's the last one? Okay, found the last one. Oh, how to do that? Yeah, I think I know how to get there too. Now it looks like a suicide note.
Another cryptogram coming your way.
Man, it's taking longer and longer to solve these, even with the data outpost. Got it. More coordinates.
More of them? Brains.
God damn.
Brains.
Come on, girl. Keep it together.
Brains. What's with people with brains?
Fuck. My PC's cooked.
Get on another.
It's an update. What'd you expect?
I've lost my connection to the data outpost. Not that it was fucking helping us particularly, but...
Guys, guess who I found on invite?
Who is it?
This is the Zodiac speaking. My kindred spirit...
The Zodiac!
Not share me with
Why does it sound like Ray Pierce?
...serves a hole in the head. I am the killer of 9 dozen people.
Wait, I was right, it is 12 people. 12 animals, 12 per people per, on a certain day, on a certain month, on a certain year. So it is a Zodiac killer.
We'll need a signal boost. He's boxing himself to hell and back.
I am playing Watch Dogs. So that's what. So that's what a Zodiac killer really is.
I don't feel like an action play.
I'm seeing connection in this. I actually gave her my foot.
I don't smoke anymore, but I feel like getting a pack of smokes.
Don't smoke weed every day. That's a moral, kids. Don't smoke weed or else you... That's a bad moral. Don't do drugs or else you get problems. This guy overhead is proving proof why. Okay, I found my way up there. Just had to climb up these stairs. I mean, ladder! Ladder. Alright. I need to stop saying alright. It's just being overused these days.
Alright!
This thing's overused. I need to stop it. It's not asking in 5 seconds. Wait. Hey, what's that noise? What is that noise?
That's me.
Not you. Huh? Wait, maybe I could use this drone to get up down there. Is that another gnome? How dare you insult me with gnomes, sir?
Invite is blowing up over Zodiac. Everyone's trying to find out who he is. Conspiracy theories out the ass.
I've got footage of a junior senator denying it's him.
We'll find out who it is. Take the fucker to task.
Shit! He just uploaded a new audio file.
What is it?
Zodiac speaking. I await my kindred spirit so he can...
Why can't I get up there? What can I do? Just use this.
That will cheer me up. My kindred spirit and I have much in common. We are both retro.
Well, fuck me sideways.
Was that retro comment directed at me? How does he know I'm after him?
Don't let it get you. Just get to the top of the tower.
Yes, sir. What's going on? It's like, looks like I'm picking my nose while this is going on.
Your mom is going on my bed right now.
Not really. It actually looks like I'm picking my nose. It literally looked like I was picking my nose while I was getting up here. Sir, you may just may sound creepy.
Actually, I picked my nose on my couch right now.
Sir, just you're creeping me out now. What's that noise? Okay. Really? Okay, that's it. I'm starting to hear things that I don't know. I can't actually hear.
Might be my
feet,
but I don't know.
Or maybe my sleeping feet above me. What can I use to get up here? Wait. I got another idea.
Well, it's
this is a crazy idea, but I hope it works. It worked! My idea works! I am smart! I prove those kids wrong! Oh, I see a backflip. Or I see a cartwheel. Cartwheeler! Just so have everyone. Move signal towers. How am I doing those cool tricks?
That should give you some extra juice.
It's not that simple. We need more than one axis to produce a sweep.
Damn it, what?
You want me to hack another cell tower?
That's what I said.
Well, yes, that's what I'm doing right now. Oh, that was easy.
All right, you're in.
It'll take some time to bypass these proxies.
Then go ahead, take your time. Just, gotta find my way down.
Marcus. We finally pinned down his GPS. We have him.
Get this.
Finally!
He's at Alcatraz.
Alcatraz?
Oh, Alcatraz, that's fine. I was there twice.
Alcatraz? That's right. What the hell is he doing there?
Waiting for you.
Oh, better hang there now. Well then, off to Alcatraz we go. I'm seeing some irony from this. The first time I was there, I was rescuing a prisoner. And now he's literally, you know, he's there because he's a criminal. And oh! I hope I saved it.